As school director of St. Michael Parochial School, I hereby declare these commencement exercises open.
The students' educational journey in this school year greatly deserves rejoicing and recognition. In line with this, ladies and gentlemen, parents and students, SMPS faculty and staff, together with the administrators, welcome to the 50th commencement exercises of grade 12 and moving up ceremony of grade 10 completers for school year 2020 to 2021 with the theme Sustaining Catholic Education, Restoring Hope Towards a Transformative Future. I am Ms. Deandy Gutierrez, grade 7 St. James advisor, your host for this momentous event. To formally commence the ceremony, let me introduce to you virtually the Michaelians faculty and staff, together with the administrators.
Elementary Department. LKP St. Andrew Advisor, Ms. Arajin Arthur Nan. Grade 1 St. Gabriel Advisor, Ms. Anna Katrina T. Benito. Grade 2 St. Raphael Advisor, Mr. Aris M. Bolino. Grade 3 St. Cipial Advisor, Ms. Generous I. Evangelista. Grade 4 St. Uriel Advisor, Mrs. Marian A. Peña Mora. Grade 5 St. Judial Advisor, Assistant HRMD, Mrs. Jindayan B. Kitino. Grade 6 St. Barangal Advisor, Elementary Academic Coordinator, Mrs. Griselyn J. Rubio. Junior High School Department. Grade 7 St. James Advisor, Ms. Deyanny Gutierrez. Grade 8 St. Bartholomew Advisor, Mr. Limuel M. De La Cruz. Grade 9 St. John Advisor, Ms. Trisha G. Lepo. Grade 10 St. Peter Advisor, Ms. Vladimir Claire C. Tertani. Senior High School Department. Grade 11 St. Mary Magdalene Advisor, Mr. Jericho Malcolm. Grade 11 St. Jacinta Marto Advisor, Mr. John Eric P. Cunyan. Grade 11 Our Lady of the Immaculate Conception Advisor, Ms. Joyce P. De La Ram. Grade 11 Our Lady of the Assumption Advisor, Ms. Siren F. Mendoza. Grade 12 St. Francisco Marto Advisor, Ms. Roselle P. Marino. Grade 12 St. Paul Advisor, Ms. Alice H. Hanna. Social Studies Teacher, Mrs. Janice D.C. Segunan. Computer Teacher, Mr. Dan Francis E. Meno. Mathematics Teacher, Sister Cheryl N. Sanjego, SHC. Non-teaching staff. School Registrar, Ms. Janina Elise C. Carlos. School Cashier, Mrs. Wendy P. Miguel. Assistant Cashier, Ms. Josephe G. Makasay. Library in Charge, Mr. Alex M. De Mayuga. School Maintenance, Mr. Roberto K. De Castro. School Maintenance, Mr. Fernando G. Apostol Sr. Instructor, Mr. Marlex M. Estrella Mae. Part-time Instructor, Mr. Saldi C. Malian. Part-time Instructor, Ms. Maricris P. Balentan. Part-time Instructor, Mrs. Juliet T. Illustre. Part-time Instructor, Reverend Father Manuel S. Cuevas. Part-time instructor, Reverend Father Moises D.C. Villamayor. Administrative Council, Junior High School and Senior High School Academic Coordinator, Mr. Ibench Percival B. Pugo. Traffic of Discipline and School General Secretary, Sister Brenda L. Leal, R.M. Guidance in Charge and CCF Head, Mrs. Maria Teresa O. De Los Santos. Finance Officer and HRMD, Sister Lorna Monica L. Manda, SHC. Academic Steward, Mrs. Melody G. Isot, NAED. School Director and Principal, Reverend Father Glenn William C. Relucio, PhD. In order to make this program be blessed with God's grace, we will start with an invocation to be rendered by Rihanna Isabel P. Villesa, Grade 10 St. Peter student with honors. Followed by the playing of the Philippine National Anthem, then the recital of SMPS Vision Mission to be delivered by Clarice Anne M. Ambrosio, Grade 12 ABM student with honors.
Please bow our heads and feel the presence of our Lord. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Almighty and loving Father, we praise and glorify you for today, for all the blessings and graces that you showered upon us. Lord, we are here gathered today for this rare event to celebrate each other's success and accomplishments amidst many challenges and difficulties in this new normal education, online learning. Lord, bless each one of us with your presence. Guide us and give us the necessary graces we need, especially the gift of wisdom and patience, and to be grateful of the awards and accomplishments that we received as the fruit of our efforts. Grant us the courage to live the learnings we learned from our alma mater and the values that our teachers instill in our minds. We also pray for the world, especially in our country, that we may be protected from all harm and danger, especially the COVID-19. Lord, may all our achievements and awards give joy and accomplishments to our parents and to you, our God. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Kayang mag-ibig, Diyos ng sigahanan, alam ng puso, sa titik mo'y buhay. Upang pinirinang, tuyag ka ng magiting, sa mandulupin, di ka pasisigil. Sa nagatak, tutok sa sibuy at sa langit ng pabraw, ay hinatak, tulad awit sa pagkayang minamahal. Patawad mo'y tagumpay na nagtitinig, ang pituwin at araw niya kailan pa may di matitinig. Luman ang araw ng buwan, aking pansin ka, buhay langit sa pinig mo. Aming bigaya na pagkay ng amin, ang pamatay ng dahil sa'yo.
St. Michael Vision Mission. Vision. St. Michael Parochial School visualizes itself as the center of academic excellence and Catholic Christian education in the farthest town of Rizal and nearby Laguna. Mission. Under the patronage of St. Michael the Archangel, the St. Michael Parochial School, the only Catholic school in Alajala and the Mission School of Diocese of Antipolo, commits itself in serving the parish and the people of God through evangelization in the light of the gospel values with religion as the core of the curriculum.
To welcome us all in this ceremony, Let us all listen to Tatiana E. Calataro, greet at St. Peter, student with high honors, for her welcome remarks.
Our school director, Reverend Father Glenn William Ziri Lucio, PhD, Administrative Council, Junior and Senior Academic Coordinator, Mr. Ivan Percival B. Pubong, faculty and staff, fellow Michaelians, especially grade 10 completers and grade 12 graduating students, our dear grade 10 St. Peter class advisor, Mrs. Vladimir Claire C. Ternate, grade 12 St. Paul, General Academic Strand Advisor, Ms. Alice A. Shaga, grade 12 St. Francisco Marto, Accounting Business and Management Strand Advisor, Mrs. Rosalie V. Marindo, graduate, grade 10 completers, parents, guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome in today's 58th commencement exercises of grade 12 students and moving up ceremony of grade 10 St. Peter students. It is my honor and a privilege to welcome you all in this significant event in your lives, the graduation and completion program. Congratulations to all of us. We are about to begin a new chapter in your life, and some have already considered their career and aspirations as a first step towards their dream. This year has been tough. We have encountered a lot of difficulties as we strive to move forward. However, those struggles bring both challenges and opportunities. The St. Michael Parochial School had provided us with Catholic education, where we learned not just academically, but we were also strengthened spiritually that led us closer to God. Our overflowing faith provided us strength and courage to continue amidst this new normal education. To our parents, who unendingly guided and supported us, and to our classmates, who despite being in an online distance learning, provided help and made us fun to remember. Most of all, to our alma mater, St. Michael Parochial School, helped us grow in knowledge, constantly strengthened our faith and love for God. We are all here because we deserve it. Today marks the day of success that we all worked hard for. This may be the first or last time you will be called a high school student, so make every second worth it. For every failure we experience, shows hope that introduces us to various opportunities. For every mistake, leads us to a stronger version of ourselves. Once again, welcome and good morning.
Thank you, Tatiana, for such a heartwarming welcome speech. Every journey that we are taking to should be strengthened by a simple yet inspiring message. Let us all lend our ears to our beloved school director and principal, Reverend Father Glenn William Ziri Lucio, PhD, on his inspirational message. Father Glenn, for such a motivating message that will truly ignite the desire of these graduates and completers to pursue their dreams and aspirations. To do the honor of presenting this year's candidates for graduation and moving up ceremony, let's have Mr. Ivan Percival B. Pugong, the Junior and Senior High School Academic Coordinator, followed right away by the acceptance and confirmation of Reverend Father Glenn William Ziri Lucio, PhD.
I have the honor to present to you Reverend Father Glenn William Ziri Lucio, PhD, the candidates for graduation and completion of St. Michael Parochial School academic year 2020-2021. From grade 10 St. Peter completers composed of 15 boys and 15 girls with a total of 30, from General Academics Rand St. Paul and Accountancy, Business and Management St. Francisco Marto Grade 12 graduates, 16 boys and 13 girls with a total of 29. May I request you, as the school director, to certify the completion of the requirements of these candidates.
By the virtue of the powers vested in me as school director of St. Michael Parochial School, by the Department of Education of the Republic of the Philippines, and upon certification of the school, that you have satisfactorily fulfilled all the requirements prescribed for completion and graduation to which you have been certified, I hereby declare you kindergarten completers, grade 6 completers, junior high school completers, and senior high school graduates, and thereby grant you the rights and privileges appertaining thereto. Congratulations.
Thank you, Sir Ivench and Father Glenn. A certificate of graduation is the evidence of being a graduate in a certain level of education, since this is the fruit of each student's endeavor. Along with this, let us view the most awaited distribution of diplomas and certificates. The names will be read by Ms. Vladimir Claire C. Ternate, Grade 10 St. Peter Advisor, and Ms. Alice A. Shaga, Grade 12 St. Paul, General Academic Strand Advisor, and Mrs. Roselle V. Marindo, Grade 12 St. Francisco Marto, Accountancy and Business Management Advisor. We have now arrived to the highlighted part of the program, wherein the students who excels academically and non-academically will be recognized. To do the virtual awarding of academic excellence, special awards, and loyalty awards, let's have on our screen Reverend Father Glenn William C. Relucio, PhD, and Sister Lorna Monica L. Manda, SHC, together with Mrs. Maria Teresa O. De Los Santos. May I read first the guidelines and criteria in selecting the awards and recognition. The awards of academic excellence consist of with honors that is given to students who have attained an average of 90 to 94, with high honors attaining an average of 95 to 97, with highest honors attaining an average of 98 to 100. The special awards consist of Christian Living Medalist that is given to students who have demonstrated Christian practices, attitudes, and values, and manifested active participation in religious activities both in school and parish. The Loyalty Award, Bronze Medallion, is given to students who studied in St. Michael Parochial School from NKP to grade 6. Silver Medallion is awarded to the students who studied here from NKP to grade 10 or from grade 7 to grade 12. Gold Medallion is bestowed to students who studied here from NKP to grade 12. The Parish Involvement Awards consists of Ministry of Altar Servers. Bronze Medallion is given to students who manifested an active participation in church activities. Silver Medallion is awarded to those students who manifested a satisfactorily active participation in church activities. Gold Medallion is bestowed to those students who demonstrated an excellent participation in church activities. Liturgical Music Ministry Award is given to those students who serve devotedly during the celebration of the Holy Eucharist and other church activities. Lector and Commentator Ministry LCM Award is awarded to those students who faithfully serve as Eucharist and other church activities.
Thank you, Ms. Diane Gutierrez. It is my pride and honor to present to you the completers from Great and Saint Peter, starting with the boys. Atrahenda Holy Junior B. Ministry of Our Servers Only, Rose. Asi Jose Mariangelo G. Doreen Sean Andre D. Bernarde John Matthew R. Loyalty Awardee, Silver. Canuto Nash Lawrence A. Loyalty Awardee, Rose. Carlos Justin Earl C. Best in Filipino. Coral Paul Dexter B. With honors, Liturgical Music Ministry Awardee. De Leon and Tristan P. With honors, Loyalty Awardee, Silver. Ministry of Our Servers Awardee, Rose. De La Cruz Jose Gabriel S. With honors, Ministry of Our Servers Awardee, Rose. Francisco Jan Felix O. Yaseta Gian Kenneth S.G. Loyalty Awardee, Rose. Gretchen Chester A.S. R. Ministry of Our Server Awardee, Gold. Omega Justin Kim R. Perez Ivan Dale B. Tamboko Plin Javel S. Ministry of Our Server Awardee, Silver. Girls. Apolinario Ashley Kyle A. With honors. Atanasio Patrice Ramelen A. Basi Romaika Lay M. With honors. Belyesa Rihanna Isabel P. With honors. Christian Living Methodist, Best in Science, Lecturer and Commentator Ministry Awardee. Belyesa Sidney Gabriel Q. With honors. Blanca Katrina May P. With honors. Best in Araling Panalipunan, Best in PLB. Calataro Tatiana E. With high honors. Best in Computer, Best in English, Best in Mathematics, Best in Research, Loyalty Awardee, Rose. Danan Dani Isabella S. Loyalty Awardee, Rose. De Castro Nicole Ann O. Larasso Isel G. Marino Francesca Lorraine G. With honors, Loyalty Awardee, Rose. Rizal Science National High School Scholar. Olapo Princess Nicole T. Paras Stephanie K. G. Cebu Dana Micaela E. Vinyas Jeneline B. Congratulations, Great and St. Peter. And now, may I call in Ms. Alice A. Chaga, Grade 12 St. Paul Advisor.
Thank you, Mr. Nate. It is my pride and honor to present to you the graduates from Grade 12 St. Paul General Academic Strand, starting with the boys. Anyago Kim Aaron H. Best Conducted Research. Bongkin Jeff Andre C. Kulagbang Melvin S. With honors, Best in Work Immersion. Gonzalez Michael Rutter R. Best Conducted Research, Loyalty Awardee Silver. Ignacio Anthony L. With honors, Loyalty Award in Silver. Laksa Juan Silvestre DC with honors. Malagong Stephen Kyle A. Malagong Stephen Kier A. Loyalty Award in Silver. Omega Calvinjan C. Best Conducted Research. Reyes Avenkai E. Season January P. Loyalty Award in Silver. Umaya Miguel Angelo G. With honors. Valmoria John Vincent A. Loyalty Award in Silver. Girls. Belyesa Elena Marie R. With high honors. Christian Formation Medalist. Best in English. Best in Home. Best in ICT. Best in Word Immersion. Best in Philosophy. Best in Research. Best Conducted Research. Student Body Organization Awardee. Gonzalez Princess Lisbeth G. With honors. Best in Work Immersion. Silongan Michelle B. With honors. Best in Work Immersion. Torres Jessame P. With honors. Best in Work Immersion. Congratulations, Grade 12 St. Paul Gas. And now, may I call in Ms. Roselle B. Marindo, Grade 12 St. Francisco Marto Advisor.
Thank you, Ma'am Alice. It is an honor to present to you the list of graduates from Accountancy, Business, and Management, Grade 12 St. Francisco Marto Bones. Dinyoso Adriel Jess M. Hoson Mark Manasi C. Lerazo Agobert G. With honors. Best in Work Commercial. Best in Philosophy. Best in Principles of Marketing. Best in Research. Best Conducted Research. Loyalty Awardee Silver. Girls. Alcantara Jean V. Ambrosio Clarice Ann M. With honors. Christian Formation Medalist. Best in Business Ethics and Responsibility. Best in Fundamentals of Accountancy. Best in Business Finance. Bayatan Michael Julia P. With honors. Best in Work Immersion. Best Conducted Research. De La Vega Leon Kyle T. With honors. Best in English. Best in Filipino. Best in Both. Best in Work Immersion. Best in Entrepreneurship. Best Conducted Research. Labro Marian B. Pilias Daniela B. Pilias Jane B. Loyalty Awardee Silver. San Jose Carla Shane. With honors. Best in Work Immersion. San Juan Lordlyn Mel T. With honors. Best in Work Immersion. Once again, congratulations the students from Grade 12 St. Francisco Marto.
Thank you, advisors, Mrs. Teresa and Father Glenn. Everybody deserves a gratitude for being a huge part in the journey of these completers and graduates. In line with this, let's lend our ears to Elena Marie Arbeleza, Grade 12 Gas, St. Paul's student with high honors, for her words of gratitude.
To our beloved school director, Reverend Father Glenn William Z. Relucio, PhD, SMPS Administrative Council, our Academic Coordinator, Mr. Ivan Percival B. Pugong, our loving and supportive advisors, Ms. Alice A. Shaga and Mrs. Roselle V. Marindo, and all the staff whom we consider as our family, our parents, friends, classmates, and Michaelians. Good morning! This is one of the most remarkable 2 years of my life, and every student's life. In my first year here in St. Michael Parochial School, I witnessed how our institution formed the students to be prepared and face the next chapter of their lives as excellent learners with Christian values. None of us imagined that us graduating students will be spending our final school year with this new learning system, which is the new normal education through online learning. Thank God we're ready to graduate. We work hard to get to this point, but this wouldn't be possible without the help of the people who assisted us all the way. To our teachers, thank you for sharing your knowledge, time, and talent with us, for making sure that we're still receiving a good quality Christian education in this distance learning, and for being our second parents. Your passion and dedication show every time our online classes start. To our school director, administrators, faculty, and staff, thank you for keeping things running smoothly amidst the pandemic. We are grateful for always looking after our safety ever since we are still in the traditional classroom setup up to this day. We see your hard works and we do appreciate the efforts you've given to us just to be safe always. To our guidance counselor and CCF head, thank you for listening to us and making sure that the school's core values are being lived by us. To my classmates, thank you for all the memories we shared, especially to my close friends, Kim, RR, Calvin, for always having my back. You guys always make things feel lighter and thank you for adding fun to my journey. Lastly, to you, Mommy and Daddy, this is all for you. Thank you for giving me a chance to study in this respected school and for supporting my needs. I admired your parenting. You never pressured me in anything and I think that's the biggest factor why I excel in my studies. Thank you so much. Thank you for everyone and for everything that made us successful in our studies. All of you deserved a virtual round of applause. And you made a difference in our lives. We will always look back and will be forever grateful to all of you. We are now ready to face the next chapter of our lives carrying the knowledge and values we gained in this institution. Before we take the next step, I'm wishing all my batchmates good luck and I'm praying for your success. May the journey you are going to take be fruitful and successful. May you find a profession where your heart belongs and choose the right career that will inspire you to wake up every day. God bless us all. Again, to all the people behind this success, our thanks to you. Goodbye and good luck. Thank you for being part of my journey. I like to end this speech by saying that the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams.
Thank you, Elena, for such a genuine and sincere message. May everyone remain humble and thankful in every success and achievements you will pursue in life. To render the pledge of loyalty, may we have on our screen Leanne Carte de la Vega, Grade 12 ABM, St. Francisco Marto, student with honors.
We, the Michaelians of 2020 to 2021, do hereby profess our faith to the Roman Catholic Church and recognize that as her children will be ever faithful to her teachings and traditions by living truly a Christian life. we resolve to value always this precious heritage to our beloved alma mater. We pledge our love and loyalty, promising to cherish and uphold the noble ideas she inculcated in our minds and hearts, and keeping steadfast the inviolable trust she has now laid in our hands to be true sons and daughters of God. Through the help of Saint Michael the Archangel, our patron, so help me God.
Thank you, Leanne. Hoping that all of you will remain faithful to Saint Michael Parochial School, your alma mater. To deliver the closing remarks for this ceremony, let us all listen to one Silvestre, D.C. Laksa, Grade 12 Gas, student with honors.
To our school director, Reverend Father Glenn William C. Relucio, PhD, SMPS Administrative Council, faculty and staff, parents, graduates, and Michaelians, good morning. Our theme for today's graduation, Sustaining Catholic Education, Restoring Hope Towards a Transformative Future. Before we close this commencement exercises, on behalf of Batch 2021, I would like to take this opportunity to give thanks to all the parents, faculty, staff, and administration of SMPS. Congratulations to us, graduates, for making this far, and to our parents and friends, and especially to our teachers and entire SMPS community who helped us arrive at this moment. This pandemic brought us the reality of adjusting to a new system, which is the new normal, and face academic challenges. This dilemma gave us all the hard time to conquer, but with the help of God, the faculty and staff, administration of SMPS, and the support of our parents, we were able to go through these hardships. As we witness the defiant fruitful journey comes to an end today, another door awaits us with lots of opportunities, chances, challenges, and pursuits. May we apply all the knowledge, wisdom, and values that SMPS taught us in facing our futures and the wars. May we also embody the ideals that SMPS implanted in us, and may possess the vision of holding the light of the future and show the world our individuality with fulfillment. As I ended my closing remarks, I would like to leave a significant quotation from the famous philosopher Confucius. Our greatest glory is not never failing, but in rising every time we fall. We will surely experience other hardships and difficulties in the futures, but the important is to not never lose ourselves, to hold on to our character, as it will be our reflection to our tomorrow on how we build a strong foundation in our family, peers, community, and even for ourselves. Once again, congratulations to us and have a wonderful day ahead.
Thank you, Juan Silvestre, for leaving us a remarkable message. May your words be remembered and leave a mark to your fellow graduates and completers. At this juncture, let us all listen to the completers and graduates as they harmonize their graduation song entitled Whenever You Remember, and will be preceded by the SMPS hymn.
Back on times we had, I hope you smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far, and know that proud when you look back and see how far we've come. It was our time to shine, and nobody could hold us down. They thought they'd
Now
completers for singing that wonderful song. May you always look back to the good times here in SMBS. Before this event finally came to its end, may we have on our screen Sydney Gabriel Q. Biliesa, Grade 10 St. Peter, student with honors.
Please bow our heads and feel the presence of our Lord. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Almighty God, we glorify you for the success of the event today. Thank you for the blessings and the graces that you had granted upon us, especially for the safety and protection from harm and danger. We thank you for the presence of our loved ones, for their love and concern in every chapter of our learnings, in every success and difficulties that we encountered. Lord, we thank you for the experiences, learnings, achievements, and awards that we received today. Our appreciation and thanks for our teachers and the people that helps us what we are now, for their sacrifices, patience, and love to help us with the new trend of education, the online learning. We also thank our alma mater for developing us into a better individual with a compassionate heart for those in need. Lord, guide us as we continue our journey as learners and choose what is best for us according to your plan. We ask this through the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, with Saint Michael, our patron, with the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
Once again, congratulations, Batch 2020 to 2021. You proved that this pandemic is not a hindrance for you to continue achieving your goal. Thank you and good luck. God bless you in the next chapter of your student's journey.
As school director of St. Michael Parochial School, I hereby declare this commencement exercises closed.
I am Ms. Diane D. Gutierrez, signing off. Let us now have the recessional.
Thank you. Thank you.